Start traveling on the journey of studies with me and complete your assignment. Let's start our work now. Chapter 1 from your book Honeycomb. Mention chapter name, 3 questions. Write author's name, Leo Tolstoy, and mention date. There are some extra questions which are not in your book. First, MCQs. What reward did the king announce? Options are a big amount of money, a part of his kingdom, position of minister. And the answer is a big amount of money. Second, where did the hermit live? In a monastery, in the temple, or in a hut in the woods? In a hut in the woods. Third, who was the bearded man? Options, a robber, the king's enemy, the king's bodyguard. He was king's enemy. Very short questions. Number one, who saw only ordinary people? And the answer is the hermit. Second, how did the king help the hermit? See answer, by digging the beds. Textual questions which are in your book with the heading working with the text. Page number 14. I mentioned page number so that you can easily find the questions. Number 1. Why was the king advised to go to magicians? Answer. Some people were of the view that in order to decide the right time for doing something, it is necessary to look into the future. And only magicians could do that. So they were needed to be consulted. Second, in answer to the second question, whose advice did the people say would be important to the king? The advice of counselors, priests, doctors, and even soldiers would be important to the king. Third, what suggestions were made in answer to the third question? See here, the answers to the third question, some suggested science, fighting battles, and religious worship were important things to do. Fourth, did the wise man win the reward? If not, why not? Answer, the wise man did not win any reward because their answers were all different and the king was not satisfied. Fifth, how did the king and the hermit help the wounded man? See answer here, the king washed the man's wound and dressed it. He kept redressing the wound until the bleeding stopped. Then he gave the man fresh water to drink, carried him inside the hut with the help of hermit and laid him on the bed. Sixth question. Who was the bearded man? Why did he ask for the king's forgiveness? Move to the answers. The bearded man was the king's enemy and came there to take the revenge of his brother's death and seizing of all his property. Second answer. The man asked the king's forgiveness because while he wanted to take revenge by killing the king had care for him, dressed his wound and saved his life. Seventh question. The king forgave the bearded man. What did he do to show his forgiveness? The king showed his forgiveness by telling him that he would send his servants and his own doctor to look after him. He also promised to give back the man his property. Question 8. What were the hermit's answer to the 3 questions? Write each answer separately. Which answer do you like the most and why? It's a long question answer, okay? But I've included in the same part. The hermit's answer to the first question was, the most important time to act is now. Okay. So I repeat the answer. The hermit's answer to the first question was, the most important time to act is now. See here. The hermit's answer to the second question was, semicolon, the most important person is the one who is with you at the moment. The hermit's answer to the third question was, the most important thing is to do good for the people one is with. I like all answers as they have their own significance. It's all about today's assignment. Have a good day.